Well, hello there, YouTube. How's it going? How is everybody doing on this wonderful day? Welcome back to Roblox Tiny Sailor's World, where I sink all these ships in all the ways possible. And maybe we'll even get some bonus sinks today. So, before we get started, make sure you guys subscribe if you haven't already. Hit that bell button to keep up to date with my latest videos, and make sure that you hit that like button as well. All right, so what we're gonna do here is we last did the Britannic, but the one before that was the Ozamaru Maru or whatever that's called. So it was this one. So today we're going to be doing this one, the Batory. Okay, I probably butchered that pretty badly. So, all right, let's begin, shall we? And right off the bat, I think we can get started here. Yeah, let's see. I'm gonna go 800. Alright, so now we got a ship full of passengers, and right away we're in deep waters, so that's pretty good. So the first sink we're gonna do today, we're gonna do sink by bow. So this is a relatively small ocean liner. Looks nice though. It almost seems like this one could be like somebody's personal yacht. 'Cause it's such a small ocean liner. I'm rocking the boat. And what is that the Britannic over there? Hi, Britannic. She's in her White Star livery. And Britannic does not want to stop and pick up my passengers. Oh, Britannic just smashed into the dock. Oh, God, that's funny. That is funny. Meanwhile, mine is sinking by the bow. There we go. Okay, Britannic's picking up my passengers. Yeah, get a nice POV right here. Look at her propellers coming out of the water. Yeah, that's something. Yep, Britannic's leaving. Wow. Look at that. Man, she's going fast. Oh, I guess Britannic's not gonna pick up the rest of my passengers. Wow, that's deep. That is really deep. Wow, this sinking actually took quite a while. I mean, it went fast at first, but now it's just kind of going kind of really, really slow. Alright, so now we're gonna do sink by starboard. Wow. Ooh. She's going over fast. She's already almost on her side. And I have slow selected here. Wow. Great. Whoa, 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 whoa. What the hell? The Queen Elizabeth just smashed into me. Oh my God. Thanks, Queen Elizabeth. I've lost all power on my vessel. My stacks are gone, but she's still floating. That's interesting. Thank you. Oh, there she goes. She's like completely on her side. Wow. Bye, Queen Elizabeth. Oh, there goes my vessel. Alright, before we continue with this sink, I'm going to try something a little different here. I'm going to close the watertight doors and see if that helps. And then I'm going to sink it. So I'll be doing sink by stern with port list. I don't know if that'll help slow it down or what. Turn that off. Yeah, maybe it doesn't do anything. Interesting. Yep, her aft decks are awash now. Oh. I don't think I loaded any passengers. No, I didn't. And I kind of changed the skin a little bit on the ship, so her livery is a little different. She goes. I'm gonna ride her down. I guess this livery has guns. I didn't even notice that before. That's crazy. Who do we have here? Whoa! What the heck were they shooting at? Let me go see who that is. Wait. It's the same ship. What do you know? Oh, there goes my ship. Down to the bottom of the ocean. She's lying on her side. Okay. So now we're gonna do... Wait. Yeah, I already did that. Sink by simulation was next. Okay, I guess there's no simulation. Sink by bow split. Alright, and then... Get rid of that. This time I loaded it with passengers. So now she's probably going to go down real slow now. She's definitely, even from a distance, you can actually tell. Oh yeah, you can definitely tell she's going down. Stern is starting to rise in the air, and it looks like two lifeboats clonked each other there for a second. There goes another cargo hatch. Bridge is about to go under. There goes a bridge. Her first funnel's gone. Wow. She's about to break. There we go. She broke. Now we're gonna ride her down to the bottom. Oh, is there a way to... I guess that's the only seat right there. The bow's lying on the bottom by now. I'm surprised even the lights are still on. Oh, now power went off. Wow. There's the There's the bow. Oh. Oh, she's heading to the bottom. And boom. All right. So now we're going to do sink by stern with starboard list split. That, and then we're going to get rid of the UI again. I'll sit back here because since she's going by the stern, she'll be headed to the bottom first. Just kind of get like that bit of a view once she breaks and heads to the bottom. There goes one end. Whoa! There was an explosion. Oof! Now I get to see the bow go down. Oh, her lights have gone out. Alright, so now we're going to do sink by V-break. This one's probably going to be really fast. Boom! Get rid of that. Wow. Let me get a picture of that. Wow. There she goes. Oh! That's crazy. There she goes. And she's gone. There's her bow or stern on the floor. Oh, wow. Look at that. The bow just landed right on top of the stern. Come on. Come on. There we go. All it took was a little pushing. Alright, so we did sink by V-brake. So now we're going to do sink by stern. What ship is that over there? Is that a nomadic? Ah, great. Now we're in a storm. Now the waves have picked up. Air's escaping from the ship. Actually, it took a while for this, for that back end to kind of go down. Whoa, okay. I guess I was in too shallow of water. Alright. Alright, so I think this ship up ahead is in trouble. Let's go check it out, because they're sending up something. Pull up right alongside it. Was that Titanic? Whoa, hey, easy, what are you doing? Oh my god, get off my ship. What the hell? Oh my goodness. Come on, get off my ship. Oh my god. Okay, this guy. Alright, you know what? This is what I'm gonna do. There. Now you're off my ship. Okay, so I did sink by stern last, so now I'm going to do sink by bow with port list. Ooh, I'm in shallow waters. Very shallow waters. Bow's starting to go under. Wow. That's pretty bad. Our bridge ring is going under. Now our bridge is going under. Funnel's falling. Wow. Stern is rising up in the air. Oh my lord. Yeah. She's gonna hit the bottom. Yeah, she's almost. Yep, there she goes. She's gone. Wow, look at that. Alright, so now we're gonna do sink by stern with starboard list. Yeah, we're in deeper water now. Wow. Yep, there she goes. Crazy. Yep, she's going under. Sploosh. Oh, what ship's over there? Is that Poseidon? Looks like Poseidon. Oh yeah, that's Poseidon. And it looks as if Poseidon just left all my boats hanging. There she goes. Alright, so now we come to Sink by Fire. Yep, she's ablaze. Isn't that something? And she's going by down by the stern this time. Let's see, what's it like on the shore? Look at that. Ship's on fire. And no ships to my aid, surprisingly. There goes the second funnel. And first. Wow, the weather just changed just like that. Oh, and she's gone. Okay, so we just did sync by fire. Sync, now we're gonna do sync by stern split. It is so fun to sink these ships in this game. I love doing it. And I hope you guys enjoy these videos too. So just like the previous sinking when she was on fire, she's sinking by the stern. But the only thing different is this time she's not on fire and she's gonna split. There she goes, and she broke. She loses her power. We're gonna follow her to the bottom. I think this time we can. There's the stern. Okay, so now we're back out in deep water. So now we're going to do sink by bow with port list split. So we're not super far from where Southampton is. And we got, of course, that island right over there. We're in just deep enough waters to where the ship can sink properly. And, of course, there's an oil rig over there that's on fire, as you guys can see. And I even see the spawn island over there floating in the sky. Wow. That is crazy. Oh. There she goes. Oh, I got a lifeboat hitting me. gonna break. Ooh. She just pretty much went full on Titanic over here. There goes her power. She's gone. So now we do sync by port. Funnels are about to go. Yep, there they go. Didn't even finish what I was saying. And they went. Ah, great. Oh, she's gone. She landed on her side. Ooh, the Titanic's in trouble. I think that's Titanic. Alright, so now we do sync by bow with starboard list. Wow. Yeah, that's pretty deep. Good thing I chose this spot. And just like that, the storm clears up and the waves simmer down. She's going. That funnel landed right on the lifeboat and flung it. Oh, getting hit in the head with lifeboats. And she's gone. All right, so we have 1, 2, 3, 4 left. So next we're gonna do sink by capsize. And boom! I'm underwater. This will be fast. Going down by the stern, I think. Well, pretty hard to tell. All right, just heading to the bottom. I'm completely upside down. What's gonna happen? Boof. Yep, she landed upside down. Alright, next one up is Sink by Boiler Explosion. You guys ready? Alright, let's go. And she's gonna probably sink at an even keel. I think they always generally do, for the most part. There she goes. Just like that. And she's gone. Alright, so I'm on the last two now. What the? Was I just hit by something? Maybe not. I heard some really bad noises. And the sound of a torpedo. I thought for a minute that I was struck with a torpedo. Okay. We're coming down to the end here, guys. The heck is that flying off in the distance? I'm probably attracting it. Wow. There it goes. Whoa, and she broke. Oh god, I just realized I'm still on there. Thank you. There she goes. She's gone. Okay, this is it. This is the last one. Sync by Stern with port list split. Here we go. And lucky for us, the sun is rising. Oh. There's a couple other ships over there going down. Right over there. Is there another ship over there that's gone down? Can I get on there? Probably not. No. Wow. There she goes for the final time. Ooh. Like a violent death. And she's gone for the final time. This guy's going down with the ship all nice and stately. Oh! Dang. This guy's just sitting there. I'm surprised this Titanic is actually going down so slow. This guy's going down with it. Hi and bye. Oh, okay. You going down with your ship? Okay. Trying to get your ship down? Is that why you keep jumping on it? Well, all right, everybody, I'm gonna call that an episode. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed that. We got to see some cool sinks, including some bonus sinks from other ships here, which is still one partially above the surface here, right behind me. But if you guys like this, leave some comments in the below and tell me what you think. But all right, everybody, until the next time, please like and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Hit that bell button and hit that like button. And I will see you guys in the next one. So long, everybody.